Well, I hope you're all safe and well, despite all this craziness that's going on just now. And I thought I'd take a little break from painting just to show you one of my latest prints that you can get if you want to brighten up your home. It's called Family. Being an only child, this is what my idea of a perfect family was. And I would envy all my friends that had brothers and sisters to bully. I guess that's why most of my paintings feature the relationship that a father has with his son or his daughter. The wee boy in the paintings is me. I always had a balaclava in my head because my granny was a furious knitter. But she was a bit of a sadist as well, I think, because she used to use the hairy arse wool, you know, the wool around the sheep's arse that's stuck with twigs and branches and stuff. But I'm sure she threw in the odd carpet tack and drawing pin for good measure. This was my winter attire. My summer attire was balaclava, trunks and wellies. I kid you not. My mum and dad looked exactly like this. So did my granny and grandpa. My granny was a big woman. She looked like a big tartan missile. Her bum started in the back of her neck and finished round about her ankles. I remember being smothered by her big boobs when she gave us a hug. And when she walked towards you, it was like two zeppelins having a race. Her feet were a funny shape. They looked like someone had stuck a couple of bits of Toblerone down her shoes. I remember her scowling at me and saying under her breath, "They're just my bunions." Now, I probably misheard her or something. For most of my childhood, I used to wonder why my granny stuck onions down her shoes. She had two pairs of shoes, an everyday pair that had fake fur around the top and a big zip up the front holding everything together. A posh pair were about five sizes too small and made her ankles swell up like a souffle coming over a baking tin. Everybody had a dog or a cat. We had a dog, it was called Peppy. It was a cross between a poodle, Dalmatian and a collie. I don't know if it was the result of inbreeding and a canine threesome behind the rhubarb patch, but we had a mutual hatred of each other. And it made sure that it left me a reminder of it. For when I was a wee boy, I was teasing it over its bone and it bit me and it tore my eyelid in two. And it's a scar that I've got to this day. My mum and dad were so horrified, they kept the dog and got rid of me. I'm sure you've all got happy memories of your own family. And if you'd like to recapture those times every day and brighten up your home in the process, you can order a copy of Family for yourself. This limited edition print comes in two sizes. The larger print measures 30 inches by 20 inches, and the smaller one measures 20 inches by 13. When you order your print online, it comes in a safe postal tube along with a certificate of authenticity. It's about £100 cheaper than the already framed gallery price and allows you to choose a frame that's complementary to your home. So if you want to go ahead and order yours now, simply go to the website at alexandermillar.com.